Smash. Case by case, a man is seen on surveillance camera breaking the glass cases using a baseball bat from the store. It happened at a Dick's Sporting Goods in Martin County, Florida. The man was arrested for felony criminal mischief and taken to the Martin County Jail.